discuss today we are going to discuss about the share capital and debentures part 1. Share capitals and debentures. The chapter on share capital and debentures introduced some key changes in the 2013 Act. To illustrate, the 2013 Act does not give any cognizance to the existing requirement of Section 19 of the 1956 Act that provided some saving grace to provided private companies. Therefore, the applicability of following sections of the 2013 Act is no longer restricted to public companies and private companies which are subsidiaries of a public company and are now applicable to private companies also. Two kinds of share capital. New issues of share capital to be only of two kinds: voting rights. Voting rights. The provisions of 2013 Act regarding voting rights are similar to the existing Section 87 of the 1956 Act. The only change noted in the 2013 Act is the removal of distinction provided by the 1956 Act with respect to the entitlement to vote in case the company fails to pay dividend to its cumulative and non-cumulative preference shareholders. The provisions regarding private placement and additional disclosures in prospectus will also help to strengthen the capital markets. The 2013 Act proposes to reinstate the existing concept of shares with the differential voting rights. Pursuant to this section, the company may face hardship with regards to computation of pertinent voting rights. And variation of shareholders' right. Similar to the other provisions of the 1956 Act, the 2013 Act acknowledged the requirement of Section 106 of the 1956 Act with an additional requirement in respect of those classes of shareholders whose rights are affected pursuant to any variation. The proviso to Section 48 of 2013 Act states that if the variation by one class of shareholders affects the right of any other class of shareholders, the consent of 3/4 of such other class of shareholders shall also be obtained, and the provisions of this section shall apply to such variation. Application of premiums received on issue of shares. The 2013 Act lays down a similar requirement in Section 52 as that of the Section 78 of the 1956 Act in respect of application of premium received on issue of shares. However, the section of 2013 Act has a non-obstant provision in respect of certain class of companies which would be prescribed at a later date. And paying up unissued equity shares of the company as a fully paid bonus shares, writing off the expenses of or the commission paid or discount allowed on any issue of equity shares of the company, purchase of its own shares or other securities, and if they fail to comply with the accounting standards, the 2013 Act continues to state that securities premium account can be utilized for purpose of writing off preliminary expenses. However, in view of the requirement of accounting standard 2013, intangible asset, the requirement of this subsection appears to be superfluous. Anyways, we are going to talk about some qualities of Corpog and why necessary for your career in your whole life. So friends, anybody know that any person know that without a struggle there can be no progress, and so उसी के regarding Corpog आपके life में क्या changing ला रहा है, किस तरह आपके life को वो design कर रहा है. So friends, Corpog was started in the year 2002. Since then it has been emphatically pursuing the successful path of growth and excellence, which resulted in the growing recognition and respect for the institution and realms of industry and academia life. Our college is a pioneer in corporate management course to give the knowledge of the corporate world. Corpog Varanasi realizes and recognizes the responsibility that comes in with such corporeal accolades. We reiterate and rejuvenate our commitment to excellence at every opportunity, whether huge or short, of making a sustainable difference in the ecosystem of management education. We are proud to have trained around 1,000 students through various academic programs we run. It is also worth mentioning that we have been consistent in maintaining an excellent placement record over and above 90% ever since our inception. So friends, get ahead and in your career and best of luck. Thank you so much.